So Seth Rollins was involved in a hilarious moment at tonight's Rockford Live event. He kept trying to attack, to tackle Solo Sikoa, and when he couldn't succeed, he simply tagged Cody Rhodes, who wasn't happy with it. And here's Seth Rollins, an annoyed Seth Rollins, just sitting on the ring steps, wondering what the hell happened. Why is he not being able to tackle the bloodline Solo Sikoa? Here's he is on the ring ropes, and Cody Rhodes seems he isn't thrilled one bit.